is where Miss Raptia would normally hang out. I think. Oh no, she'd be over here. Mr. McBain, thank you so much for your help. Oh, it's him again. Only now he's over here. I'm glad that peace returned to Bozerl. It's time I go back to my wife. Sorry, she left you for someone else. If Altos is gone, we won't be able to eat his delicious bread. His father is also a good baker. But I like the bread Altos bakes more. I'm sure he'd appreciate that. By the way, who are the masterminds who manipulated the swing gang? I might go and listen to the swing gang sing. I'm a little bit curious. Sounds good. Just make sure you have that mint candy with you. Actually, no, we have the lullaby stone now. We have to take a look at that. So the swing gang were not that bad after all. I'm surprised to hear that. So now we've got Earth. Resonant stone found in the basement of the quarry casts an Earth attack spell. And Lullaby. Resonant stone previously owned by the Swing Gang makes enemies fall asleep. Trying to see something. Oh, I'm not doing a position. I just want to look at inventory and characters and stuff like that. Oh, so it's like a separate screen, isn't it? Forget what it was. Oh, here. Alright, so I want to switch to someone else. I don't know what life does, but I'll give her life and earth. So if I go... So Jan and Rick can't use one. Wait, no. I think I... Is it equipment I want to be in? I keep forgetting how to do it. Items, maybe? No, not items. Equipment. Right. So that's how we find it. So Janaria can't use a resonance stone. Makes sense. Altos, I guess, can't use one. I guess only the main three? Alright, I'll keep it like that. Because Altos is gonna leave anyway, so I wouldn't give him a stone, but just trying to see if we could. Oh, really? Just jump over the boxes. You can do it. Alright, now I'm gonna go this side. Is it true that there'll be a party on the Riatam Island? They say Ms. Rabdia is also attending. What kind of gathering is it? We're not gonna answer you because we're terribly rude. We get off on it, you know? Hard dope. Rough stone cutters are playing gambling battles at the quarry. A guy called Boss Dunk is the strongest of the bunch. Now, where we dealt with him. Alright, so this... I don't know if we want to buy anything else in here, but... yeah, I remember reading that. Sailor sword for Forte. Long sword with a thick blade used by sailors. Heavy tip adds to cutting power. Well, exchange. Rancher bone. So she already has the maple bow. I'm not sure if that sword was added or I just forgot to get it for him. Because everything else... Altos is going to leave us. I'm not getting him a shield. He'll be fine. Alright, so just that... sword then. What does the Kira sword do again? Oh, weapons. Oh, it steals HP from the enemy. And gives it to him. I might just hold on to that for now, then. Vampiric weapons are always good. Squeak! This old guy here. Ripple Rings bread is the best in the world! I must eat it every day! I must, I tell you. Have you read the signboard over there? Maybe I should apply. Will they pay me good money? Does it say something new? Bozerl was originally a town of stone cutting. It's grown quite a bit since then. Bozerl is a good town. You must thank Miss Rabdia. Recruiting members of the Bozerl Self-Policing Force. Anybody who loves this town is welcome. Oh, so they changed it from the punitive because... those people have been captured. I've never seen such a grand fountain before. It's beautiful. The fountain is really graceful. This fountain is the symbol of this town. Now, who's this wandering? Did I talk to you? Yep. Okay. I hear the punitive team will be reorganized as a self-policing force. Law and order of Bogzerl will be maintained. Now that the swing gang was caught, we should call troubadours and give concerts in a tavern. Thank you for taking down the swing gang. We'll have peace of mind now. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. Nihon, you can eat as much as you want today. It's delicious. Delicious, I say. It's important to relax once in a while. We don't need to rest. The swing gang was captured, so we should leave now. I'm traveling with my sister. Well, good for you. No one's in these rooms? Can't see. I can almost see into the entire room, but not quite. Buy a couple of these. Just we used a couple. Okay. We don't seem to find them that often. I love cleaning. Cleaning is fun. I feel good seeing a clean town. Cleaning is fun, huh? Okay. Have we talked to everybody? I was curious if we try to leave from the other. I like to see what they say. Oh, they let us go. Back to the quarry. Should we check back at the quarry? There's no longer a sign of resonance stone in this direction. We have no reason to go back to Cantus now. If there's a south way out. I might go back and check to see what's going on at the quarry. God, these things are fast. Jeez. I'm afraid we're having to fight this thing. Oh, wrong button. Oh, wrong person. Or entity. Finishing moves are a bust this time. Next time. Get it. Trying to find the way to the quarry. Oh, jeez. Shining arrow! I should get both of them. That'd be great. Yay! No. Too repetitive. No. Ugh. I don't even know what that is. Oh, it's more of these. Resins. I'm not in the mood for that right now. Man, I don't remember the way to the quarry, either of them. So hopefully this... I'll find my way. I wanna see what's going on over there. Now that things are changed and different. All that fun stuff. Let me through the... I can't get... They should call it Dog Charge or something. But I like it, Charge Dog, because in that moment, Jan becomes the Charge Dog. It's a great thing. Ugh. Come on, I just want to get to the quarry, see if there's anything new going on, you know. Probably a bit overkill on these things. Wow. Getting close. Let's see if we can just get to this quarry now. Where's the monster? They see us before we see them. And now there's a lot of them. Gets bigger. First real damage one of these things has done in a while. Not gonna reach. Get him. Forte, level 13. How much does this do? Yeah. Is this the way? Ugh. Every time. Can we just run? I'm tired of these battles. I am tired of the battles, just want to go there and see what's going on. This is the old quarry. Is this the one we want? No, I think the one we want is just called Quarry. So the one that's called Quarry is more to the west. Get out of here. I'm trying to get out of here. Wait, is there anybody in this? No. This place is pretty much deserted. It's the... old quarry. Doesn't say how to get to quarry. Stop, man. Enough of this running up. No more running up. No enemy surprise. Getting a little tedious. I just wanted to go back and check on the quarry. See if the swing gang is singing songs or whatever the hell they're doing. I want to know if they are. Oh God, again, every time. It just runs straight up. It's like they can see us. I'm glad we surprised them. Their butts. They can see us like two screens down before we can even see them. Try to head. At least those don't run at us so quick. Like these. No encountered. Yes, escape. Trying to go somewhere, that's all. That is all! Wait, does the sign say anything good? Quarry is west. Okay, close. looks like it's close. If the signs want to be useful, they should go, like, say, west, then south, then west, and south again. And then west again. No thank you. Hopefully I wasn't supposed to go up there. I think I was. Ah! Two of them? Which way? Which way? This way? This is not 198 Milos. Oh, I hope this was worth it. Surprisingly, the Swing Gang are really hard working. They've been such a great help. Surprising that didn't work. Hey, did you really silence the Swing Gang? That's why you're my favorite apprentices. They say the Swing Gang is reformed. What on earth has happened to them? Not anything bad, that's for sure. Did you come here to see the Swing Gang? They've been working in earnest. Yeah, I told them to leave poor Ernest alone, but they wouldn't listen. Hi, Altos. Are you here to deliver bread? Altos does not deign to speak to one such as you. I hear you beat the monsters in the old quarry. You must be really strong. Maybe. Hi. I heard the Swing Gang sing a decent song. It was actually not bad. Thanks to the Swing Gang, I'm now looking forward to finishing my work. And off he goes to finish his work. Oh, his monster still? What the hell? Poison rat? Well, that's new. I guess we'll fight them. Thank you. Did I just come from here and then walk in there? I'm not sure. Maybe. I just fought you. This guy run off again. Did I talk to you? Yes. So I think I'm about to go back down the stairs. I'm not sure if I looked over here. What goes out? Right. Back down the stairs. And then down the other stairs. In. Haha. There they are. The swing gang. Are they singing to the walls or something? I'll never do anything bad, ever. I'll stay here and do my best to serve the community. Thank you, Forte. I'm very happy now. Brothers and others are now legitimate. We can sing, too. I'm so happy. So happy. Senior stonecutters are all very kind. They have such compassion. I think this kind of life suits us better. We're not bad by nature. The captain's kind of mean, though. We're leader, really. It feels good to work earnestly. I can sing at night. We should have done this a long time ago. I don't know why they're facing the stone walls. Are they, like... No, you don't want to chip away at the walls. I don't know. Listen to the voice of the stone. Those who don't understand the melody cannot master the laws of Earth. Okay. We ran all the way back just to get that little update. Later, guys. Good work on reforming. That's not an exit. That's not an exit. That's an exit. So they left that open, so we could run back here and see what the swing gang's up to. All seems to be proceeding well. I can work with peace of mind now. Oops. We can't go that way. Okay. So off screen, I'm gonna run back to town, and we'll leave through the north entrance, proceeding with our journey. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.